So, I've been breathing. This is Uncle Otis. Today, we're going to be talking about something real spiritual, all right? Because a lot of the videos I do are worldly. This one here is spiritual. Going to get your heart and your mind linked together as one. So today, we're going to be talking about Buddhism. That's right, Buddhism. Lots of people are Buddhist around the world. They got dogs can't be Buddhist. I love that. But, so I got the white shirt on. That's what I'm talking about. I don't have to see my head no more or even my beard. So Bruce Lee was a Buddhist, okay? He was one of the best martial artists in the world. Even probably still, he would beat up all the UFC guys. Probably beat up Jackie Chan too, but we don't know because he's dead. Or at least the rumor is that he's dead. Same with Elvis. But Bill Clinton was a terrible president, according to a lot of people. But if he was a Buddhist, could you imagine? Oh, he would have been real good then. That's just what you gotta do is just breathe. You know, just breathe and get a pillow and sit on it. Relax, that's all you gotta do. There's gonna be more. I'll follow up with this, see how you're doing next week, all right? Uncle Otis, that's how you do it.